Okay, so today we're just going to, this is Hoagie Honeybee, I guess my fourth video, and I'm just here after 3 weeks of installing, or almost 20 days, checking in on the bees just to see how things are going. Some blank bars. So this is the one where I reattached the spacer bar. And you can see that they've some brood comb in there. There's no honey on this side. So we have somewhat of a double going on here. This is kind of experimental. I really wasn't sure how this was going to happen or how it was going to go. I'm going to leave that. There's some brood there. It's just not attached anywhere to the sides. This is one of the original ones. A bit of brood here. And some new comb that they've built up from where I cut off. A lot of hatching going on. This one here is all new construction. Wow, beautiful. Full. The queen has been busy. Looking for that vacancy, and well, I thought we might witness her laying in there, but Maybe there's just too much of an audience. Wow, that's beautiful. Attached to the side, so that's good. A lot of this one is hatched. Excuse the dog, Chief. I think he's found the groundhog in the stone wall. So this is one that was pretty much full of brood the last time we checked, and now it's obviously they're hatching. This one's kind of an odd shape because I put that spacer in there, as if you remember the last video, but my honeycombs had broke off and I put them in the end of the hive here for the bees to either reattach or clean out, but they have, looks like they have reattached one of them. That's going to be a real joy to pull out at some point. Maybe it's time to get rid of this spacer. I think he's after the groundhog. Really like to straighten out that comb. But they've cleaned out, looks like, most of the honey out of that honeycomb that was in there. Now the question is, do I clean that up now or leave it for another week, let them finish it? I'm going to choose to wait. I wanted this just to be a brief visit. She goes to go down. Light as possible on that smoke. And we'll just do the wedge. shake. There we go. Come on, girls, get down. There we go. Sorry about that little one. Alright. We've got lots of room. Lots of bars to build on. There's progress. But the thing I did notice is that while I was gone, they have indulged. So I'm going to give them more. Completely used up this syrup. I came prepared with some other. I know some of you are probably wondering why I just didn't put the other lid on this jar. Well, I have a reason for doing everything. My logic on this one is that they're accustomed to that smell that's on that one already. Fly away there. Oh. Go away. Giddy up. All right. All right, so that's it. That's just a quick view just to see that the queen's still laying. Everything looks good. You can see I've got my little box down here. Prepared with all the things I may require. So, like I said, I'm just a newbie at this. Anybody has comments, recommendations, I'm open to that. Like and share. Thank you very much if you do. It's an interesting learning curve. So, happy beekeeping. Signing off. Hoagie Honeybees.